Hello students, in this question we are given that there is a car and a truck. So let's assume this is car C and this is the truck T, okay?